Thank you, Nancy Uchida, for that update. Let's take a look at the developing stories from the International News Desk. Reports from neighboring Uganda indicate that embattled pop musician turned politician Robert Kyagulanyi, also known as Bobi Wine, is now being held hostage in a government hospital. He was arrested on Thursday evening while on his way to catch a flight to the United States for further treatment at the Entebbe airport. Apparently, he needs quote-unquote special clearance before being allowed to travel abroad for treatment. Heavily armed police officers as well as their military counterparts are keeping guard, saying that they can only comply with orders from above. His wife, in distress, cited that immediately he got into the ambulance, he again got battered by the police, further worsening his health. He is in company of Francis Zake, who he is being detained with.